Hey, what's up everyone? Alan here at Waldoch, and today I'm going to show you the inside of this brand new Executive Limo we just built. I thought I'd take you around and give you a quick look-see and what's all inside. Let's go. So just give you a quick overview of the outside here. This is a 2024 Transit all-wheel drive 350HD. It is an extended roof with a 148-inch wheelbase and dual rear wheel tires there. As you can see, it's got those nice chrome wheels. It's got those extended fenders because of the dual rear wheels there. Tinted windows, Waldoch custom graphics with the Galaxy logo in the back. This has got the roof marker lights, factory from Ford. It's also got these nice mirrors with the marker light on the side there. This has a 3.5 liter EcoBoost engine. Plenty of power, twin turbo. Get you where you need to get going. This also has HID headlights, which I'm a huge fan of. Highly recommend. And of course, it also has our Waldoch custom black running boards there, as you can see. Give you a quick look what the backside looks like. It's got a rear view camera there, so you can see what you're doing when you're backing up. As you can see, it's all-wheel drive, EcoBoost engine, 350HD XLT Ford Transit. It's got a tow hook down here. This one is equipped with keyless entry, which is a really nice feature. You know, if you've seen my previous videos, I'm a big fan of Ford's keyless entry system. So on this executive van here, we've got hydrographics throughout. So it's not just in the passenger area, it's also in the front with the driver's area. So you can see it's got these custom carbon fiber hydrographics. And then you've got all your steering wheel controls up front here. So you can adjust your steer, your sound, you can adjust your cruise control and everything else. Of course, this wonderful dash that I'm a huge fan of on the Ford Transit. Just like all the other Ford Transits, got USB and 12 volt there as well as up in the dash, so you're able to charge any of your devices at any given notice. You've got your drive modes, which we'll have a video on shortly, on the all-wheel drive Transit. And this of course has all those wonderful cup holders I'm a huge fan of. You got one over here, you've got another little spot down here to store stuff. You've got three cup holders right here, and you've got a little storage spot there, and then there's another cup holder on the passenger side over there, as well as another little pocket to store things. You can see those awesome Waldoch custom hydrographics as well. As you can see, this is custom leather done by Waldoch. Really, really nice stuff. We also have in the rear, of course, but we want to make sure the driver sits nice and comfortable as well. There's really, really nice seats. We've got this custom center console we put in here. Now with this center console, this adjusts the partition window, so you can open the window or close the window between the passengers and the driver here. This has a automotive grade glass window, so you don't have to worry about that breaking everywhere. And then it also has a solid partition in front of it so that they can't see what's going on up front. And so there's just, you know, privacy between the passenger and the drivers. So you can just push the button here and this will go up or down. I'll show you that real quick. Because this is a limo, this also has an intercom, so the passengers can communicate with the driver without taking down the partition to say to pick something up or stop here.
Hey driver, we gotta go to the bathroom back here.
So I can imagine you would like to be driving this vehicle, and if you want to build a vehicle just like this one, you can go to our website, waldoch.com, and build out a limo just the way you want. So as you can see, this is a way to live. With power massage seats, a laptop table, and all sorts of amenities and features, you could live in this thing very comfortably and be extremely happy. Not to mention these power seats to the massager is something to experience. I mean, you can't believe how nice it is. It's got heating and cooling, all sorts of modes. I could definitely sit in this all day. And then of course, with power seats, you can adjust your position any way you want, forward, backwards, the reclined position, tilt, everything else. It's extremely nice. And then a little pocket to store your controller.
Here you can see what the limo part of this van looks like. This is an executive limo by Waldoch. You can see how well designed and highly luxurious the seating is. And now I'm going to go over all the features inside this van.
This upper cabinet here, you've got plenty of additional storage as well as cup holders for additional drinks, as well as up top here as well. And then you've got cubbies on the side, So just plenty of storage back here, and you've got the ability to plug in additional video devices. You got 110 and 12 volt there, so you can plug in like an Xbox or PlayStation or whatever you want to plug into the TV back here. And this stereo is DVD capable, so if you had DVDs, you could put a DVD in there and you can watch it on the large screen here. So I'm going to show you how quick it is to pair a Bluetooth device to the stereo so you can listen to your music while you're on the road as a passenger in the back of the limo here. I'm going to hit the power button. You're going to press and hold the Bluetooth. And then we're going to hit pair new device on our device here. It's going to show up here in a second. And so then you can see it click right there. You can just pair the device. As pairing, we'll click pair. And now the device is on there and we can start playing music. And it's already playing right now. So you can listen to whatever Bluetooth music you've got on your device, and that's it. So another little neat feature I want to show you is I want to turn up the volume on the stereo. I can do it right from my phone. So I'll just hit the volume up on my phone and the volume goes up right on the stereo, just like that. So as you can see, this is a life. You've got an awesome stereo system. You've got plenty of cup holders. You can have whatever drinks you want back here, all sorts of storage. You've got this control panel for everything you need, from the partition window to the power shades on the side here for yourself, as well as a 12 volt. You've got your intercom for the driver up there, your audio, video, blue lights that you can see in the cup holders, which is really awesome. Kind of mood light that you've got driving down the road. I'm a huge fan of it myself. You've got your own personal light here, so if dark at night or something like that, you won't be able to read or look at some documents, you've got the capabilities. And of course, you got a little table here where you can put your laptop or documents or whatever, and you can work on the road anywhere you want to go. So another thing is this unit has a Webasto heating and air unit, so you're able to set the temperature whatever you want it to be. In the rear here, you can set it to cold air, you can set it to heat, you can crank it up with the blower fan, whatever you want to do. And in the rear, it'll automatically kick in and start cooling it off or heating it up. So you've got overhead storage. You can store whatever you want up here. You've got plenty of room. There's plenty of space there. You've also got this upper storage panel. You can put like fishing poles up there or shotguns or whatever you seem convenient to put up there. And there's plenty of space. This one spans all the way across, and this lower one here is just from here to here. So it's kind of more of a personal cubby for yourself here in your seat. You've also got a little bit of like a document holder or notebooks or notepads. I'm a big fan of writing down notes on paper, so this is a really nice feature for me. Of course, you got audio speaker there. You've got these clip down hangers for your clothing that you want to take to events. Plenty of speakers throughout, so you can definitely hear all the audio. That's your AC and heat unit right there from Webasto. You've got this wonderful table here so you can sit back and play cards and have drinks. And you can see at every single seat, there's a separate panel. It's got 110 volt as well as 12 volts. You've got plenty of power capabilities, and you've got your power shade up and down. So you can go up and down with your shade there. Every single seat also has this little storage pocket here. So you can put like a laptop or iPad or your cell phone, whatever you want there. Plenty of cup holders throughout, so you can have plenty of room for your drinks. This is a really nice unit. This also has a suede headliner with accent lighting. It's really, really nice. Feels real nice. Looks awesome. So with the Limo, Galaxy, and Landmark vans from Waldoch, you get this wonderful bag with all sorts of goodies in it. With this one here, we've got a first aid kit. It's an awesome feature from Waldoch's. You've got wireless headphones. You get two with every Limo van. Of course, you can get additional ones if you want. We've got, of course, the large TV remote, so you can control your TV and switch channels and set the volume to whatever you want it to be. And then you've got the table cap, so you can cap the table back there if you want to remove it. You don't have a hole in the floor, so it's a real nice feature there. And then you've also got additional wires and cables and everything else and all your owner's manuals right in the bag, so you're good to go. And you've got everything you need at any given time. And of course, if something goes missing, you can always reach out to Waldoch's. We'd love to help you figure out your van. So I also want to talk about the J-Control app. The J-Control app controls the Jensen device here, so you can adjust volume, audio, different music, everything else, all right from your device here, right from your phone. So you just install it, open it up, go in there, and go to whatever song or set the volume from right there. That's it. All right, so I'm going to show you real quick how to remove the table. So you just pop the table off real quick there. You can put it in the back. So we're going to set this down here. And then the pole for the table, you just pop it off and you can just put it up here, this little cubby, and now it's out of your way. I'm going to show you the Dometic cooler back here, real nice. You can store drinks or whatever you want back there. You can set your temperature and just put it in there and you're good to go.
If you want to build a van just like this one, call the number below or see our website, link in the description. As always, life is a journey. Why not make it yours?